Oh man, we miss you guys so much, but I guess this is like as close to the real thing as we're gonna get. This is like real concert life right here.
This is it.
Hopefully you just watched the Red Necromancer set and maybe the Arkham set. We're all playing live from the Gold Hope Duo stage here in Kingston, New York. And we're gonna start off with some drinking songs. So it's called I Drink to Your Health.
Sure,
I drink this seltzer to your health.
I drink to your health when I'm with you. I drink to your health when I'm all alone. I've drank to your health so damn many times that I've already ruined my own.
Literally.
I drink to your health when I'm with you. I drink to your health when I'm all alone. I drink to your health so damn many times that I've already ruined my own. Rolled over in bed, but there's nobody there. When I fell asleep, you were stroking my hair. Now I wander the streets, but the person I see isn't you. No, they're not you, you. That you don't ever care, and the man at the end has a similar gaze. Then he walks up to me and we say, I drink to your health when I'm with you. I drink to your health when I'm all alone. I drink to your health so damn many times that I've already ruined my own.
I don't want it nice, but I do want it good. If you walked in my Crocs, you'd be misunderstood.
Ooh,
but this pain has rockabilly. And I sit here again, raise another drink with my friend.
I drink to your health when I'm with you. I drink to your health when I'm all alone.
I drink to your health
so damn many times that I've already ruined my own.
Burial ground, you got me digging deep. When the ghosts come to drag me out, they're gonna wake me from my sleep. My eyes are closed, my back's torn, my soul is hurt, my clothes are burned, but I only know one way. Sing songs about Dolly later and make Kevin cry. Every time. All right, let's see.
Hey, time to the koi pond, bud.
You know what? Then you fucking get him.
Just do it better. We like that you do it.
Yeah.
This one is for Fiona and Amber and Raid. But that's it, because it's for the ladies. For the heavy rebel ladies. It's called Beer Bottle Mama.
One, two, three, go.
Beer Bottle Mama, you're the gal for me. Beer Bottle Mama, you suit me to a T. You love beer, I love gin, but the two together we're bound to win. Beer Bottle Mama, you're the gal for me.
Just the other day, I stopped at Cabaret. Heard a barfly say hey to a barfly across the way.
Beer Bottle Mama, you're the gal for me. Beer Bottle Mama, you suit me to a T.
Daddy, stop!
Beer, I love gin, but the two together we're bound to win. Beer Bottle Mama, you're the gal for me.
Just the other day, I stopped at Cabaret. Heard a barfly say to a barfly across the way.
Beer Bottle Mama, you're the gal for me. Beer Bottle Mama, you suit me to a T. You love beer, I love gin, but the two together we're bound to win. Beer Bottle Mama, you're the gal.
Socks off.
Hey neighbor. Ryan, just so you know what's going on over here, we are doing the online version of a real festival that we play in North Carolina every year. And at the festival, as a sign of like respect and fun, people throw beer cans at the stage. So we're trying to emulate the real thing.
It's hilarious.
By throwing beer cans. So yeah. So you know, if you get the urge, you can throw cans at us too.
I'm a big fan of instruments that are battle tested.
You're fucking up the whole sound system.
There. Noodle.
I am.
Canoodle.
Come on, Noodle.
What do we have next?
All right.
That's a pretty nice hook you got there.
Watch us out with your bite hooks. All right. Here's a song for the quarantiners. We're not doing so well right now, but I don't know where you are. If you're watching this from Florida or from Texas or from Arizona, well, you're fucked. So, I'm just kidding. Stay at home.
There's a train.
Days and days will be here.
Yeah.
The hop off.
Drink all your beer and do your pharmaceuticals and then get back on this train and leave.
Swim in my koi pond. Eat my koi. We're just going to wait about 30 seconds for the train. It could be 90 seconds or 120 even. I don't know.
It's our hobo core instrumental.
I need my washboard right now. I'm trying to push it out. Ooh. It only works for Matt. Are we still, we're still rolling. All right, this is, it's all part of the show.
Yes.
I mean, at Heavy Rebel, there's usually some sort of technical difficulties, and that's part of the show, so. Oh, sounds like she's flying
out. I mean, what's more crocodilly than a train?
Yep.
Right.
Yeah. That you don't have any songs about trains?
That train could have a whole car full of Crocs carrying it somewhere else, you know?
Lucky them.
Crocking on down the line.
Crocking on down the line. We're going to crocking on down the line. Hey, hey. I thought my Crocs really brought out the American flag in the dress.
Yes.
All right, so shut up already!
Like, why are they stopping?
They're not stopping.
Going. That's not.
No, it's just the sound of squeaking. They just squeak.
You know what they? Chugga.
You know what they make those train cars out of? Like Tin Men.
Okay.
You can hear their screams.
Thank you for your patience. That's a freight train. They do what they want. They're their own animal.
All right.
Well, for those of you watching from states that are still quarantined, this is a whole bunch of things that you can do while you're stuck at home. It's called There's No Time to Get Bored.
Sorry we had to wait for all your stuff from Walmart.
I know the world's gone crazy and you don't know what to do, but I am here to help you make it through. You might not even know what day or week it is, but I am used to that because I work in showbiz. You might be bored from keeping your hands clean. Well, here are some suggestions. Thanks to COVID-19. Oh, you can meditate or write some poetry. Eat a snack whenever you're hungry. You can talk to your plants, try on all your pants, write your will, and then learn calligraphy. Oh, you can practice yoga, then go dye your hair. You can go outside and breathe in some fresh air. You can knit or crochet, maybe you'll learn today. You can even organize your Tupperware. Because we're quarantined, there ain't much that we can still afford. Well, yes, we're quarantined, but you don't have to be bored. Oh, you can read a book or sing a little song. Take a nap, then learn to play Mahjong. You can paint, you can pray. What have you done today? If you've got roommates, I sure hope you get along. Oh, you can call your ex and tell them that you're stable.
Hey, baby.
You can memorize the periodic table. You can learn Taekwondo.
Yeah.
You can Marie Kondo. You can watch Lifetime as long as you have cable.
No,
because
no,
we're
no.
quarantined. There ain't much that we can still afford. Yes, we're quarantined, but you don't have to be bored. Oh, you can look at puppies on the internet.
Well, yeah, puppies.
Or do aerobics till you break a sweat. You can watch all of Star Wars, clean all of your drawers. You can learn the Hebrew alphabet.
Well,
a study language you can learn from Duolingo.
Well,
you can organize a solo game of bingo. You can vlog, play guitar, baby, you will go far. You can decorate your yard with a flamingo. Because we're quarantined, there ain't much that we can still afford. Oh yes, we're quarantined, but you don't have to be bored. So don't you tell me that you got nothing to do. Still don't, the problem might be you. So don't. That's how bad I am at throwing cans. I can't even get it out of my own sphere.
I think you're great at throwing cans, Laura.
I got that one in a box.
It's face up,
too. Oh, do I get a quarter for that? All right, here's a song by a band that played at Heavy Rebel years ago. Breathed some fire on the Heavy Rebel stage that you photographed. The band is called Kings of Nothing.
Oh, shit.
And we wish they were still around. It's called Get Busy Living or Get Busy Dying. Oh, 1, 2, 3.
I'll be down and out. I'll feel left out. My luck never seems to bear. Lose what I got, which never seems to be allowed. I can't find a reason to get out of bed.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, go!
My love runs out real fast. Good time that seems to last. Moved on with the broken hearted fools. I've been kicked when I'm down. Born out of here with a broken crown.
Lady luck off the last train out. Bent for heaven, he was kicking me out. The only friend is a bottle of Tennessee. So say what's the point in trying? Get busy living or get busy dying. It'll always live on in my memory.
Are you lost if nothing's gained? Playing someone else's game. Pick up your head, stop your grind. Get busy living or get busy dying. My love runs out real fast. Good time never seems to last. Pull the throne of the broken hearted fool.
Watching you, bro.
I've been kicked when I'm down. Falling down the hill and I've broken my crown. Jill never comes tumbling down after me. Lady luck caught the last train out. Bent from heaven, hell's kicking me out. My only friend is a bottle of Tennessee. Some say what's the point of trying. Get busy living or get busy dying. You'll always live on in my memory. Are you lost if nothing's gained? Playing someone else's game. Pick up your head and stop your grind. Get busy living or get busy kazooing. Lady luck off the last train out. Man from heaven hell's kicking me out. My only friend is a bottle of old Tennessee. Some say what's the point in trying. Get busy living or get busy dying. He'll always live on in my memory. Are you lost if nothing's gained? Playing someone else's game. Pick up your head, stop your crying. Get busy living or get busy dying. I've been down and out. I always feel left out. My luck never seems to last.
Woo! Yeah. Oh, oh, oh!
We get an obstacle course.
What's
while
up,
we
Dolly
do this.
Dog? How are you doing? You guys at Heavy Rebel? See, Dolly wouldn't be at the real Heavy Rebel, but you get to see her now. So isn't it better than the real thing now?
Yay!
Dolly!
She's like, yo, these cans are a bitch. I'm ready to be a star.
This is her first one, too.
All right, we already played a bunch of drinking songs, so here's my most up-to-date drinking song about not drinking, but you can still throw lots of beer cans at me.
Yeah.
All right. I want to get contact drunk.
You're not drinking, so throw all the cans at you. You got it.
I picked a bad time to quit drinking. What the hell was I thinking? I picked a bad time to quit drinking. Cause the world has been postponed. I picked a bad time to quit drinking. I miss the sound of bottles clanking. I
fear my ship's already sinking, so I might as well get stoned. This old town has been shut down and the streets are paved with fear. I haven't seen a softball day. 2020's been a fucked up year. I picked a bad time to quit drinking. What the hell was I thinking? I picked a bad time to quit drinking. Oh, the world has been postponed. I picked a bad time to quit drinking. Miss the sound of bottles clinking. I fear my ship's already sinking. And I'm stuck right here at home. I ain't got a show to play and you just got laid off. If only we could pay the bills with our free time and this cough. I picked a bad time to quit drinking. What the hell was I thinking? I picked a bad time to quit drinking. So I might as well get stoned.
Song about Dolly.
Yes.
Yay!
Road dog!
So yeah, this is for our road dog. And for anybody watching that's ever adopted a shelter pit. A shelter pit or a shelter pet. Doesn't have to be a pit, any kind of dog really.
A lot of them are though.
Yeah. This is the story about what our dog's life might have been like before we got her. It's called Dolly. How'd you spend your time? Ready to cry?
Ready for the dog.
Dolly, how'd you spend your time in the days before you were mine? Wish you'd tell me what you'd done when you lived on the run. Dolly, how'd you spend your time in the days before you were mine? Wish you'd tell me what you'd done when you lived on the run.
Did you hike the mountain trails? Did you ride the freight train rails? Sleeping underneath the stars. Yellow rose in Texas, well,
don't sit down on your puppy's breakfast.
Taking scraps and earning scars.
Dolly, you'd spend your time in the days before you were mine. Wish you'd tell me what you've done when you lived on the run. Dolly, you'd spend your time in the days before you were mine. Wish you'd tell me what you've done when you lived on the run.
Did you stop to smell the dahlia?
Did you lead or did you follow?
Did you even know that you were lost? Picked up the scent of sweet success,
hit the road and headed west,
fighting to survive at any cost.
Thank you. I was having withdrawals.
Road dog, come with me, my little road dog. Oh, the thing of y'all gone. That's what should be my little road dog. Guaranteed. Ever.
Dolly, had to spend your time in the days before you were mine.
Wish you'd tell me what you've done when you lived on the run. Dolly had to spend your time in the days before you were mine. Wish you'd tell me what you'd done when you lived on the run.
You were taken from your family. Now you got a friend in me. He promised that you'll never be alone. So lay right down and settle in. Let your newfound life begin. Welcome to your forever home.
Dolly had to spend your time in the days before you were mine.
Wish you'd tell me what you'd done
when you lived on the run.
Key change.
Dolly had to spend your time in the days before you were mine. Wish you'd tell me what you'd done when you lived on the run. Dolly had to spend your time in the days before you were mine. Wish you'd tell me what you'd done when you lived on the run. Dolly had to spend your time in the days before you were mine. Wish you'd tell me what you done when you lived on the run.
Oh, 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 oh! I just want to take a second to thank you, Courtney, and Dave,
and
of
Dave.
Course, and everyone else who helped put this together. I know there were a bunch of behind-the-scenes computery people that are putting together the online event, so thank you, guys.
Daniel
from the Straight Eight.
Daniel
Melbane. Thank you, man.
This is for you guys.
My poor baby. All right, do me a favor. Just don't throw cans at this, because I don't know the lyrics to this song.
Oh, that was the wrong thing to say to me.
Who brought this guy?
Who told me to come over here? Oh, yeah, Kevin did.
Fuck you, Dave.
So this is a song that we just learned today. I just heard it for the first time recently. We don't like to usually cover contemporary songs, but the song was so cool. It came up on a Pandora station, and it's by this like folk punk artist, St. Paul Baraboo, who's from... Michigan. And I just love the lyrics to the song so much, and I feel like they're... Dolly, you're ruining my spiel. Dolly. Relax. Come on. Come lay down. Anyway, the lyrics to the song are really, really nice, and I feel like they've got a great message, and I wish I could take credit for them. But we're going to try. All right. C A minor GF for the choruses. It's called 10 Things. Name 10 things you wanna do before you die and then go do them. Name 10 places you really wanna be before you die and then go to them. Name 10 books you wanna read before you die and then go read them. Name 10 songs you really wanna hear again before you die. Get all your friends together and scream them. Cause right now all you have is time, yeah. But someday that time will run out. That's the only thing you can be absolutely certain about. Think of all the things that are wrong with your life and then go fix them. All the things you love about your life, be thankful you are blessed with them. Think of all the things that hold you back and realize that you don't need them. Think of all the mistakes you have made in your life. Make sure that you never repeat them. Cause all right now, all you have is time, yeah. But someday that time will run out. That's the only thing you can be absolutely certain about. Did it! Name 10,000 reasons why you never want to die. Go and tell someone who might have forgotten. Try and list the endless reasons why it's good to be alive. And then smile for a while about them. Soon the sun will rise and another. Paul Baraboo, whoever you are, look you up.
Some face tattoos and just start doing the Olympics. You guys will be in the next Days and Days.
that's a really good song.
It's so good, right? I think we're gonna keep playing that one. I wish I wrote that song. It's really good.
That was yours.
No, man. This guy's not listening.
Where's the hobos?
Who's that?
Paul Baraboo. Hey, like this.
Wherever you are watching this, if you're a hobo in the train station, meet Val there. He's going
to
go.
He's good. He's good.
He'll pretend
he's
to be
ready,
one.
He's almost ready for fist to huffs.
Here, Kevin, that's for you.
All right, we got time for a couple more. You guys are the best. You guys are my friends. Thanks for being my friends. Hi, Lucy.
Hello.
I don't know that we're going to be going on tour anytime in the near future, but when we do go again and we don't know where we're going to stay, we will sing this song and ask strangers to let us into their house. This is called We Need a Place to Stay.
And we don't.
Because we're home. Indefinitely. I already forgot how to play it.
Yeah. It goes like that.
Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Two of them from all these cans.
Oh, wow.
Hey!
Hey.
Hi.
Hey!
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 We need a place to stay. We've been on the road driving for so long.
Yeah,
we're traveling down
this
lonely road and trying to write a song about the places, the new and the old faces who gave us their spaces. At least get it in my bra. Now, if you don't mind, we'd like to get some sleep.
We're
looking for the people who know just what we mean. When they see us, they hear us, and they feel us. They're trying to get near us. Hopefully, you'll feed us. Hey, hey, oh, we need a place to stay. Hey, ra-pa-pa. Hey, hey, oh. Not to let your dog out
unless you want us to.
And we promise not to get so drunk we scream and shout.
No!
We promise not to eat all your food.
No.
And we promise your roommates won't think we're rude. We promise we will lock the front door. And we promise we won't puke on your floor.
No.
We promise not to clog up your drain.
No.
And we promise we won't go insane. Hey, hey. We won't stay too long here. And we promise not to fuck in your bed. But we won't promise not to hit in your head. Here's one you'll know, sing along. Let me tune this baby up.
While we do that, we'll talk about Jerry Reed.
Okay. I like that Dolly just stayed in Matt's show.
Yeah.
This is the safest spot.
That's pretty much all the time.
When I had to write a letter, I had to write like an essay to adopt her, you know? And one of the things I said was like, I want a dog that's going to be my shadow. And like, look at what happened.
Well, there you go.
That's because he's always got like peanut butter and lining his pockets.
Yeah.
That's cheap, Brad.
It's cheap.
Also because I sweat a lot.
Very salty. Peanut butter. Salty.
Boom.
Yeah. One, two, three, four.
Oh no! Let's start again. I got messed
one,
up by the fireworks.
Two, three,
fireworks are not on the water. He's bound down, loaded up and trucking. We gonna do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go, and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, watch your bandit run.
Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana. We'll bring it back no matter what it takes.
Eastbound down, loaded up and trucking. We gonna do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go, and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, watch your bandit run.
Got them ears on, he's hot on your tail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him, you got to keep that diesel trucking. Put that ammo down and give him hell. He's down, loaded up and trucking. We gonna do what they say can be done. We got a long way to go. It ain't your time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run.
Sing with me.
Eastbound down, loaded up and trucking. We gonna do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go. It ain't your time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run.
Trying to do some retaliation for you.
Sorry. Hi, Miss Dolly.
Feels so normal. All right, last song. I think y'all know this. In fact, many of you were in the music video for it. It's called Whiskey Pick. Yes. Last week, Matt turned 40, and that's why we got these hats. I'm proud to be the old fart's wife.
Yeah, we decided we get old and classy. We get classy as we got old.
No way, Roddy went to get beer. He doesn't have a rabbit suit for this one.
Maybe he's going to get a rabbit suit.
I've been holding off for this one because I know it's going to throw.
Why are you wearing that man suit?
One, two, whiskey pick!
Double-edged sword. Sometimes it keeps it down. Sometimes you got to praise the Lord. When it runs through your veins, you might feel the power gonna keep you going strong. Till the midnight hour, I got whiskey pick.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For the Gold Up Duo.
Oh, yay. Thank you.